prophet Isaiah in chapter 2 talks about one day all the nations will stream up to the house of God, the house of the God of Israel, on the Temple Mount from all over the world, and they will learn God's ways. That's the ultimate destiny of mankind, and it talks about peace, about swords being beaten into plowshares. Even the United Nations headquarters in New York has this promise and this vision for humanity on a plaque outside. But it's not destined for New York. It's destined for Jerusalem and for the Temple Mount. That promise doesn't belong to anyone else. It's a house of prayer for all nations, the prophets talk about. And Jesus also said, the Temple Mount, the temple, the house of God in Jerusalem, should be a house of prayer for all nations. So Christians also believe this. And that is what the house of God is destined to be when God's glory returns. And I think Israel, Jerusalem, and God's house, the temple, needs to be restored for the Shekinah glory to return to Jerusalem.